certain circumstances or things I could not understand. And many times in trials, weakness blurs my vision, and my frustration gets so out of hand. It's then I am reminded I've never been forsaken. Never had to stand the test of God. As I look at all the victories, the Spirit rises up in me. It's through the fire, my weakness is made strong. He never promised that the cross would not be heavy, and the hill would not be hard to climb. He never offered our victories without fighting, but he said help would always come in time. Just remember when you're standing in the valley of as the adversary says, give in, just so calm, our Lord will show up, and he will take you through the fire again. I know within myself that I'm sure of death, but if I trust